So you feel free to write in forever, Simon and Garfunkel.
What better time than now when you're all fired up? It was really nice to meet a few of you during the intermission. We hope to meet many more of you after the show. And you know, something that's really special for both of us, you know, we travel all over the country, and it's not often that we get to stay anywhere longer than one or two nights. So it's hard to really see anything or take memories with us. So we really appreciate any tidbits of history we can learn about a city or a town, and anything we can learn about the people who live there. And something that really fascinated us tonight that we can take with us on the road about North Fort Myers is that apparently 97% of the residents here dated Art Garfunkel. You guys really get around. Or he just had a thing for North Fort Myers. Now I say that because 3% of you were dead set on insisting to us that you didn't date Art Garfunkel. You just needed us to know. There was one audience member in particular. He was a very nice gentleman. He made a song request, and we're going to play a song later in the show just for him. His name is John, ladies and gentlemen. Where are you, John? I can't really see. The shout out. There he is. John, my victim, John. You are our favorite audience member of the evening, and ladies and gentlemen, that is because John has committed verbally to liking Forever Simon and Garfunkel on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you, John, for liking our page on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok on the internet. Thank you, John. We hope to see the rest of you out there.
Took all the girls I knew.